What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Mr. MA here, and welcome back to another reaction video. I got a new request for tonight, and that belongs to Daniel Vamp, which I haven't heard from him for a very long time. But anyways, this is the first time I ever get to listen to this band. They go by Black Veil Brides, and which I am going to be reacting of their music video, Wake Up. So this is all new to me, but let's go ahead and check it out. And if you have any requested videos that you want me to react, I'll be more happy to do so for the sake of entertainment. But most of all, this is me just doing my best to bring the entertainment just for every single one of you out here, because this is what I love to do. So without further ado, it's time to react.
We interrupt your telecast with an emergency
what
address.
The hell?
From President Cecilia
Fair
Harris,
News Network.
The United Global Alliance.
In a few minutes, the state will have justice.
Call me crazy, but on the wall that says, in fear we trust.
Let this stand as a warning to every man, woman, and child tempted to follow in his path. Diversity of thought.
It's one of those subliminal messages.
His reign of
trust
terror
and fear
ends today. Our truth is the only
don't
truth.
Believe that crap. See, I was right. Wake up. That was sick. And let it be known that this is my first time reacting to this band, and really it's not that bad. So that was Wake Up, and that's one way to set this as a metaphorically and sending a message that it's time for us that we need to wake up and to overcome the fear that is simply just taken over, and especially all the BS that's been feeding on the news propaganda. And it's just It seems like it just doesn't stop there, and it just keeps on going, and it just makes us feel uncomfortable, have to be safe in homes, and even though that houses are meant to be as protection, but it just leads to all that is just paranoia, and that it just shrugs us. But as an old saying goes, is that the truth will get out. Whether they want to hear it or not, that doesn't stop us from doing what necessary that needs to be done for in order that we should be to free ourselves. And this video almost felt like this is like a not so distant future of what would be like. And if this goes on like that, it's just, that's kind of a way said of that this is a dark future. But aside from that, the song, however, that was pretty good. What I like about that, and that gave me that little tingly vibe there, that just hearing the screech of the guitar, and I think that come from, I believe his name is Jake, and the rhythm, that was also pretty good as well. Not to mention the beating of the drum, that was also pretty good. And I'm so accustomed just hearing nothing but pound to pound, you know what I mean? And the vocal, I believe his name is Andy, he sounds pretty good. So if you guys want me to check more to this band, just say the word and just leave it on the comment section. I will do it. That's no problem. And if you want me to do that, then that will be considered as a second reaction. But other than that, that's pretty much all I got to say for this one. So it's not a bad song, very catchy, and it's also such a very powerful in a way. So still, it's not bad though. Well, I believe this is going to be it for right now. As much as I want to do another reaction, but I am at my limit, so I'm going to try to get some rest because the weekend is technically already here, and but don't worry, I think there are a few that I really am want to look forward to, because as I mentioned before, there are a couple of requests I am still working on, and there are some that did brought to my attention, so that will be tomorrow. But until then, if you do guys enjoy this, and if so, let's leave it a likes and also leave a comment down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys. Have a good night. Have a good morning. And most of all, be blessed. And also, let's give a big shout out to Vamp for this request. I appreciate you introducing me to this band. And once again, I may be new to this band, but when it comes to rock or metal or symphonic metal, this is what I do. So take care, guys.